today I got a package, and I don't know what's inside, so let's just go open it. Okay, so, all right. So, I'm gonna open it. I don't know what's in here whatsoever. Like, I didn't order anything. It came from my aunt, and she surprised me with something. So shout out to my aunt. Yes, you're getting a shout out. All right. So, I wonder what this is. If you guys saw my video that she got me this for Easter, that squishy, then that was a surprise because I didn't know. So, I'm opening a surprise box. Alright. Ah, I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just spending a whole bunch of minutes trying to open one box. I got the tape off. Oh, got it. Okay. So this is how it looks. I think I know what it is. Oh my gosh! Okay, so I have some notes. Here. Oh my gosh, this is how it looks. Oh, okay, so the first one. Here's like. I have to cut this back open. I'm drinking some juice. My juice. This is not sponsored, by the way. All right. The first squishy, oh my gosh. Is this me? It says do not eat right here. And this is 100% squishy. And this packaging is so cute. I wonder what this smells like. Because some of squishies smell. Oh, wait. It kind of smells like butter popcorn. But it's this little guy dressed up in a BL costume. That is so cute. Here's the wings. It's super soft. Oh, it is licensed. It's right there. Okay, ready? Oh. That is pretty squishy. Like, wow. Look. That is amazing. And that it's licensed? Yes. Good job. And the one that I just showed you, the egg squishy earlier, showed you in the beginning of the video, that is also licensed. It's an Eric squishy. And this is a Woo squishy. That's the other color, I think. And then the next one. Okay, so this is also licensed. About, look it in the back. It says do not eat, and I got the green one. This is by the same brand. Yeah, by the same brand. But this like is humongous. Oh my gosh. This is so soft. This smells like something sweet. It smells pretty good. And there's the licensing on the bottom. Right there. Oh my god, it's a little chipmunk. I think it's a chipmunk. I don't know why. But here's, it's eating a cracker. Ready? Oh. My gosh, this is huge, And it's super squishy. Okay, so while this is rising, I'm gonna open the next one. But like, oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Aunt. Because she always buys me stuff like for a surprise, and it's so nice of her. Oh, sorry if I'm not squishing it in the back for you guys. This one is by, these are all in the same brand. It's called Woo Maker, or Squishy Woo Maker. But the brand is basically just Woo. Hold on. Okay, so I got gum, because, you know. But this is so cute, and it has like cheeks, cute little cheeks. So I'll squish in this one in the bag, because I didn't squish the other ones in the bag, so. Very airy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna open it. Because these are resealable packaging. Yeah, I hate sealed packaging if you saw my squishy pet food video. Kinda with this brand, they kinda went overboard with the paint. But that is okay. It rolls back up. So ready? 1, 2, 3. This is like the cutest squishy. And I think this is like, these two were the chubbiest squishy ever. This is a chubby panda. And a chubby, what did I say what this was? A hamster? No, a chipmunk. A chubby chipmunk. And a panda. And the packaging. Thumbs up for the packaging, but that was it for this video. To do not separate. This is supposed to be a melon. Oh, I have that squishy. I love how it says do not eat right there. But thank you to aunt. Shout out to my aunt. But make sure you should like, subscribe, comment down below if you want me to do more videos like this. And I am going to do the $10 Target challenge. I just haven't went to Target yet. So yeah, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Bye. And subscribe.